Ever wondered what makes some people mentally stronger than others? What are the habits they follow that set them apart? Mental strength, much like physical strength, isn't achieved overnight. It's the result of consistent practice and conscious effort. It's about fostering resilience, managing emotions, and maintaining a positive mindset, even in the face of adversity. But what does it mean to be mentally strong? It's certainly more than just having a high IQ or being emotionally intelligent. Mental strength involves a combination of thoughts, behaviors, and emotions that allow people to navigate life's challenges effectively and efficiently. It's a crucial attribute that enables us to handle stress, bounce back from failure, and face adversity head-on. And the good news? It's a quality that can be developed. So, buckle up as we embark on a journey of self-discovery and growth. Today, we will delve into the top 10 habits of mentally strong people. The first habit that mentally strong people exhibit is embracing change. This is more than just accepting change when it comes knocking at your door. It's about actively seeking it out, inviting it in, and treating it like a welcome guest. Mentally strong individuals understand that change is the only constant in life. And while it may be uncomfortable or even downright scary, it's also the key to growth and progress. They see change not as an obstacle, but as an opportunity. An opportunity to learn, to grow, to adapt, and to become stronger. Imagine a tree in a storm. The tree that refuses to bend in the wind, that resists the change in weather, is the one that breaks. But the tree that bends, that adapts, that embraces the change, is the one that survives the storm. In the same way, mentally strong people bend and adapt. They don't resist change, they welcome it. They understand that with every change comes a new challenge, and with every challenge comes a chance to prove their mettle, to test their limits, and to become stronger. So how do they do it? They stay curious, they stay open, they stay flexible. They don't cling to the past or fear the future. They live in the present, they learn from the past, and they adapt for the future. So, being adaptable and open to change is the first step to becoming mentally stronger. Another significant habit of mentally strong individuals is maintaining a positive attitude. Now, what does this mean? Does it mean ignoring the negatives and just focusing on the roses and sunshine? Not quite. It means being aware of the problems and challenges, but choosing to focus on solutions rather than dwelling on what's wrong. Let's look at it this way. Imagine you're on a boat and there's a storm brewing. You can either panic about the storm or you can start steering your boat towards safety. The storm is the problem, and steering the boat towards safety is the solution. Mentally strong people choose to steer the boat. They choose to focus their energy on what they can control, the direction of the boat, not the storm. This doesn't mean that they're unrealistic or naive. They're fully aware of the storm, but they know that panicking about it won't help. What will help is finding a way to navigate through it. Staying positive is about making a conscious choice to stay solution-oriented. It's about embracing the belief that every problem has a solution, even if it's not immediately apparent. It's about believing in the potential for good, even in the face of adversity. So, how can you practice this habit? Start by reframing your thoughts. When you encounter a problem, instead of thinking, "I can't do this," think, "How can I do this?" Shift your focus from the problem to the solution. Remember, positivity is a choice that leads to mental strength. Next on the list is the exercise of self-discipline. Picture an archer poised with an arrow aiming for a distant target. The archer's arrow can only reach its destination with a consistent and disciplined release. This imagery beautifully encapsulates the essence of self-discipline. It's about setting your sights on a goal and maintaining a steady course towards it regardless of distractions and detours. Now, imagine the arrow as your efforts and the target as your goals. The distance between the two represents the discipline required to keep moving forward. Without discipline, our efforts waver and we lose sight of our goals. But with discipline, we find the strength to keep striving, even when the motivation is lacking, even when the journey gets tough. Discipline is not just about doing what needs to be done. It's about doing it consistently, day in and day out, whether you feel like it or not. It's about resisting the temptation to take the easy route, to give in to immediate gratification. It's about choosing the hard path, the path that leads to growth and achievement. It's about waking up early, sticking to your exercise regimen, and setting aside time each day to work towards your goals. It's about saying no to distractions and yes to productivity. It's about making a commitment to yourself and honoring it every single day. Self-discipline is more than just a habit. It's a lifestyle, a choice, and a commitment. Discipline, therefore, is a cornerstone of mental strength. Mentally strong people also understand the importance of learning from failure. It's an inevitable part of life, isn't it? We all stumble, we all fall. But what separates the mentally strong from the rest is how they perceive and respond to these failures. Rather than seeing failure as a roadblock, they view it as a stepping stone to success. They understand that failure is not the opposite of success, but a part of it. It's a teacher, a guide, offering invaluable lessons that can't be learned from success. It provides a unique perspective, a chance to pause, reassess, and figure out a different way to reach the destination. Imagine failure as a detour, not a dead end. It doesn't mean the journey is over. It simply means there's a different route to be explored. And often, these detours lead to discoveries, to insights, to new ways of thinking that we wouldn't have stumbled upon if we were on the success highway. Mentally strong individuals harness the power of failure. They dissect it, they analyze it, they learn from it. They take these lessons, dust themselves off, and try again, this time armed with more knowledge, more understanding, and a renewed determination. They refuse to let failure define them. Instead, they use it as fuel to drive them towards their goals. Failure, therefore, is not a setback, but a setup for a comeback. It's the springboard that propels them towards success, and that's the power of a mentally strong mindset. Setting healthy boundaries is another key habit. Just like a fence around a beautiful garden, boundaries protect our mental and emotional space. They allow us to maintain a positive and healthy outlook on life, even in challenging situations. Boundaries are not walls meant to shut others out. Rather, they are guidelines that help us communicate our needs and expectations clearly, and they help us establish respect for our time, our well-being, and our emotional health. In the realm of personal relationships, it's about saying no when necessary, without feeling guilty or selfish. It's about expressing our feelings openly and honestly, without fear of judgment or rejection. It's about respecting our own needs and ensuring that others respect them too. At work, setting healthy boundaries can mean managing our time effectively, not overcommitting ourselves, and learning to delegate. It's about knowing our limits and not being afraid to communicate them. It's about recognizing that we can't do everything, and that's perfectly okay. Remember, our ability to set boundaries is a reflection of our self-esteem and self-respect. It's not about being difficult or unapproachable, but about preserving our emotional energy for the things that truly matter. And yes, it might feel uncomfortable at first, but with practice, setting healthy boundaries can become second nature. It's a habit that not only protects us, but also contributes to our mental strength and resilience. Remember, your mental health is a priority, and it's okay to set boundaries to protect it. Gratitude is another habit that contributes to mental strength. It's like a secret weapon that, despite its simplicity, has profound impacts on our mindset and overall well-being. Imagine every day taking a moment to reflect on the things that you are thankful for. It could be as grand as achieving a significant milestone or as simple as the warmth of the sun on your skin. By acknowledging these blessings, you shift your focus from what you lack to what you have. This shift in perspective fosters a positive mindset, one that is not clouded by the dissatisfaction of unmet wants, but illuminated by the appreciation of present blessings. Moreover, practicing gratitude has been linked to stress reduction. When you focus on the good in your life, you create a buffer against negative emotions and stressful situations. You're less likely to be overwhelmed by stress because you're constantly reminded of the positive aspects of your life. It's like carrying around a personal sunshine that brightens even the gloomiest of days. The beauty of gratitude lies in its simplicity. You don't need any special tools or skills to practice it. All you need is a moment of reflection and an open heart to acknowledge the good in your life. Remember, gratitude is not about ignoring the negatives or the challenges. It's about choosing to see the good despite them. It's about finding that silver lining in every cloud and using it to fuel your mental strength. Gratitude, therefore, is a simple yet powerful tool for mental strength. Mentally strong people focus on things within their control. This principle is a cornerstone of their resilience and ability to navigate life's challenges calmly and effectively. It's all about understanding the difference between what we can and cannot control. Imagine life as a ship sailing on the ocean. We can't control the weather or the waves, but we can control how we steer our ship, how we react to the changing conditions, and how well we maintain our vessel. This is the essence of focusing on what we can control. By directing their energy towards things they have power over, mentally strong people can make meaningful progress in their lives. They can set goals, make plans, develop skills, and build relationships. They can decide how to respond to adversity, whether to keep going when things get tough, or whether to change course when necessary. On the other hand, worrying about things beyond their control, like the actions of others or the inevitability of change, only leads to stress and frustration. It's like trying to steer the ocean instead of the ship. It's futile and exhausting. By focusing on what they can control, mentally strong people stay productive, grounded, and poised in the face of life's storms. They know they can't control everything, but they make the most of what they can. Remember, focusing on what you can control is a key to mental strength. Another significant habit is effective management of emotions. Now, let's get this straight. Managing emotions doesn't mean suppressing or ignoring them. On the contrary, it's about acknowledging these emotions, understanding their sources, and then navigating through them in a manner that's both healthy and productive. People with strong mental fortitude don't let their emotions control their actions or reactions. Instead, they control their emotions. They are aware when anger, frustration, or anxiety begins to bubble up. They allow themselves to feel these emotions, but they don't let these feelings dictate their behavior or decision-making process. Consider emotions as a type of internal weather. Just as we can't control when it will rain or shine, we can't control when we'll feel happy or sad. But just as we can choose how to respond to the weather by carrying an umbrella or applying sunscreen, we can choose how to respond to our emotions. Moreover, mentally strong individuals practice emotional intelligence. They recognize not only their own emotions, but also the emotions of others. This ability helps them to build strong relationships and navigate social networks effectively. Mentally strong people also understand that emotions are temporary. Feelings of sadness, frustration, or anger will pass. They don't allow temporary emotional states to impact their long-term outlook or goals. Remember, emotional intelligence is a key component of mental strength. Mentally strong people also know the importance of self-care. Now, this isn't about indulging in a spa day every week, although kudos to you if you can. It's about recognizing that our physical health is intrinsically linked to our mental well-being. These individuals understand that a well-oiled machine operates better. They prioritize getting enough sleep, knowing that a rested mind is a focused and productive one. They're aware that lack of sleep can lead to a multitude of problems, including an inability to manage stress and a decrease in cognitive functions. Healthy eating is another cornerstone of self-care. The food we consume can impact our mood and energy levels, and mentally strong people ensure they're fueling their bodies with nutritious, wholesome foods. This doesn't mean they never enjoy a slice of cake or a handful of fries, but they maintain a balanced diet most of the time. Physical exercise too plays a vital role in self-care. Not only does it keep our bodies fit, but it also serves as an effective stress reliever. Whether it's a morning jog, an evening yoga session, or a dance class on the weekend, engaging in physical activities they enjoy helps them keep stress levels in check. Lastly, they know when to pause and recharge. This could mean taking a short vacation, indulging in a hobby, or simply spending an evening reading a book. They understand that taking time out for themselves isn't selfish, it's necessary. Self-care, therefore, is not a luxury but a necessity for mental strength. Last but not least, maintaining a growth mindset is a key habit of mentally strong individuals. This mindset is a belief, a conviction that skills and intelligence are not innate, static traits that we're born with. Instead, they are qualities that can be developed, cultivated through hard work, effective strategies, and constructive input from others. A growth mindset is the lens through which challenges are viewed not as insurmountable obstacles, but as opportunities for personal growth and improvement. It's the inner voice that tells you, "I can learn, I can improve, I can overcome this." When faced with difficulties, those with a growth mindset don't shy away. They dig in, they persevere. Because they understand that struggle is a part of the process, that effort is the pathway to mastery. They accept that failure is not a permanent condition, but a temporary setback, a learning opportunity. This mindset fuels their resilience, their mental strength. It propels them forward, fostering continuous learning and improvement. It encourages them to step out of their comfort zone, to take risks, to innovate, because they know that even if they fail, they will learn, they will grow, and they will come back stronger. In short, a growth mindset is about embracing the journey with all its twists and turns, its ups and downs. It's about valuing process over outcomes, growth over stagnation, learning over knowing. A growth mindset, therefore, is a powerful tool for developing mental strength. So, these are the 10 habits of mentally strong people. Embracing change, staying positive, exercising self-discipline, learning from failure, setting healthy boundaries, practicing gratitude, focusing on what they can control, managing their emotions, prioritizing self-care, and maintaining a growth mindset. Each of these habits, when incorporated into our daily lives, contributes significantly towards building mental strength and resilience. They provide us with the tools to navigate life's challenges, maintain a positive outlook, and grow personally and professionally. It's important to remember that developing these habits is a journey, not a destination. It's a continual process of self-improvement and self-discovery. Each day offers a new opportunity to practice these habits and get one step closer to becoming the mentally strong person we aspire to be. Remember, mental strength is not an inborn trait, but a skill that can be developed. So, start today and become the mentally strong person you aspire to be.